गुड मॉर्निंग, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू इक्वेशन ऑफ मोशन यूजिंग वेलोसिटी टाइम ग्राफ। इक्वेशन ऑफ मोशन बाई ग्राफिकल मेथड। द मोशन ऑफ ए बॉडी मूविंग विथ यूनिफॉर्म एक्सेलरेशन कैन बी described with the help of three equation called equation of motion. The equation of motion are v is equal to u plus at. Second is s is equal to ut plus half at square. And third, 2as is equal to v square minus u square, where u is the initial velocity, v is the final velocity, a is acceleration, and t is the time, s is the distance travel. Equation for velocity time related, v is equal to u plus at. Consider a velocity time graph for a body moving with a uniform acceleration a. The initial velocity is u at a and final velocity v at b in time t. Perpendicular lines BC and B are drawn from the point P to the time and velocity axis so that the initial velocity is OA and the final velocity is BC and the time interval is OC. Draw AD parallel to DC. AD parallel to DC. Draw AD parallel to OC. We observe that BC is equal to BD plus DC is equal to BD plus OA. Substituting BC is equal to B and OA is equal to U, we get B is equal to BD plus U, or BD is equal to B minus U. Acceleration is equal to change in velocity by time, or A is equal to BD by AT, or is equal to BD by OC, or A is equal to B minus U by T. So B minus U is equal to AT, or B is equal to U plus AT. This is the velocity time graph for uniform acceleration motion. Second, equation for position time related relation. S is equal to ut plus half at square. Consider a velocity time graph for a body moving with a uniform acceleration a traveled a distance in time t. The distance traveled by the body between the point a and b is the area OABC. OABC, which is trapezium. Area of rectangle is equal to OABC. OABC plus area of triangle ABD. So OA into OC plus half AD into BD. Substituting OA is equal to U, OC is equal to AD is equal to T1. BD is equal to B minus U is equal to AT. We get S is equal to U into T plus half T into AT. Or S is equal to UT plus half AT square. This is the velocity time graph for uniform acceleration motion. Third, equation for position velocity relation 2A is equal to B2 minus U2. Consider a velocity time graph for a body moving with a uniform acceleration a travel distance s in the time t. The distance traveled by the body between the point A and B is the area OABC. So area of trapezium OABC, OA plus BC into OC by 2. Substituting OA is equal to U, BC is equal to B, and OC
इज इक्वल टू टी, यू यू प्लस बी इंटू टी, वी गेट एस इज इक्वल टू यू प्लस बी इंटू टी बाई टू. फ्रॉम वेलोसिटी टाइम रिलेशन टी इज इक्वल टू वी माइनस यू बाई टी, एस इज इक्वल टू वी माइनस यू इंटू वी माइनस यू बाई टू ए, और टू ए इज इक्वल टू वी स्क्वायर माइनस यू स्क्वायर. एंड दिस इज द वेलोसिटी टाइम ग्राफ ऑन यूनिफॉर्म एक्सेलरेशन मोशन. थैंक यू. यू अंडरस्टैंड एंड राइट इन योर कॉपी. लेटर ऑन आई सेंड यू दिस वीडियो इन योर व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप. थैंक यू. हैव ए नाइस डे.